Right. We are on our way to the market.
Just trust the camera.
You
don't have to keep looking at it. Look later. I was able to get that editing software I wanted, so I can now...
Yeah, you can edit it?
Yeah, I can now do editing.
Oh,
cool. So I can go in and I can do splicing.
Oh.
Drop fade.
Muy cool, Nico. And Nico is with me, of course. And Richie. They're all here. And this is the market for the smartest. Let's go from here. It's a second-hand market. And all kind of stuff. Poop. And touch this, Nico. No, no. It's every Friday.
Gracias, doña María.
Vámonos. This is dry fish from the lake. And more dry fish and all kind of things. Okay. Let's see. 1 second. Oh. ¿Quién falleció? ¿Quién falleció aquí? La señora que trabajé aquí, que trabajaba. Oh. Bueno. Ok.
No, Dani, Tony, ¿qué más?
So the camera looks wherever I look. Yeah. Fish. 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 And now we're going into the
old
real market. All kind of things. Don't worry, Chica. Don't worry. Perdón, perdón, señor. Seeds. And like seven kind of beans. And a lot of everybody comes to the market. Beautiful market.
¿Es cámara?
Sí.
¿Escondida?
No, escondida, ya, no escondida. Let's go inside this passage. Yeah. Never meet me neither. Oh, this is good to know. That's a printing shop.
Oh, cool.
Like an old one.
Yeah, no one.
Look at the machine.
Never actually seen one.
Wow. Amazing machine, feeds it by hand.
You know, they, at the print shop where we used to go to in San Jose, they had like an antique one of those just sitting.
Uh-huh. But this is working.
I've never seen one in use, that's insane.
Uh-huh. Vámonos, Nico.
Mamá, dinero para ir a comprar.
We're not here today, it's amazing. But let's find another lechuga. Another place.
Lechugaria.
Lechugaria, yeah. This is Huh?
Can I buy some of this candy?
Yeah, why not? What do you mean? Nico. What?
Hola, cuñado. Soy.
Wait. Okay, I'm gonna keep walking there and make a right, Richie, okay? Come, Nico, come. I'm not gonna carry you. No, no. Hey, hey, hey.
Ni de la mamada.
Thank you.
Arroz y frijoles, ¿ven? ¿Con todo? Vale, ahí te lo traigo.
No tengo. ¿Cuánto es? Nico.
Algo de fresa, coco, salsa.
No, no. Perdón. No, no, no. ¿Cuánto es?
12 pesos, ¿me la permite poner en la bolsita?
Dame, este va a ser
agua.
Okay.
Okay. 18 y 12 serían 30.
Ah.
Me dio 2.
200, ¿cuánto?
Me dio así. Ah, así sí. Serían 30 pesos, me sobran 10 okay. pesos.
Bueno, gracias.
Voy a tomar una lechuga.
Sí, también. Mariana, ¿vas a ver? Sí, que ya no, que la báscula.
¿Ya no venden?
No, ya no.
No te voy a preguntar.
¿La bicha está aquí en la boca? ¿En agua? No tengo. Oh man, ¿qué pasó? Perdón. Dios. Richie. Okay.
I wasn't sure which way you went.
Okay. No, I said I'm going to make it right.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, that's the right. Let's go, Nick. Nico. Let's go.
¿Cómo las tienes?
¿Amico? Buah. This is the food court, Richie. Food court. And this is the meat and chicken area. Oh, okay, let's cook now. chicken. And we're gonna go back to the car now, right? Okay. Es carnicero con guitarra, muy bueno. Something, ¿no? Very good, Nico. You're a super boy. Yeah. These are the narrow alleys of the market.
Escójale, escójale que van a llevar.
Dame dos cada uno. I love this place.
Lleve para dorada, para caldo. Tengo
Yeah, Nico. You're almost getting out. And oh, he's one of the.
Oh, cool.
He's like,
that's the root that you were talking about?
That's no, that's another one. Yeah, but this is another one. Amarillo. This is the yellow one. It's like the sweet potato.
Esa cinco la bolsa,
esa cinco es
cinco. Ay, es
taco. Taco. Hola.
Oh, hi, how you doing?
I'm good.
Hi, sweetie. Is this your grandson?
That's it. That's the one.
Mi amor, ahora sí estamos estrenando casa.
Te lo prometí, te lo cumplí.
Oye, mi amor, ¿y los muebles?
Los muebles.
Dígame, ¿quién murió acá?
Sí.
murió la mamá de las muchachas que trabajan ahí.
Ah, no, uno de ellas.
La mamá.
All right. Gracias. There were two girls that sell cocoa.
Yeah.
So it's their mother that died, not the girls. Not uno de. You see different kind of avocados.
Segunda edición este día de octubre está de regreso la que de tu huella en el 2003 ahora mejor que nunca con la mejor música y el mejor ambiente.
And this is the old transportation, Richie. The way, you see that?
Yeah.